out for me. You gotta have good repertoire, you gotta have good variety. You gotta up your practice. If you've been practicing 2 hours a day, you're probably gonna up it to 3 or 4. Recital prep is gonna be done, I don't know, maybe midnight to 2 in the morning, something like that. If you can make it about an hour's worth of music, and then put the intermission in there, so you're out of there 75, 80 minutes, I think that's ideal.
Well, I'll tell you what I tell all my conducting students, and that is, stay aggressive. Be sure you're right on the edge. You gotta make them reach for their earplugs. Everybody wants it louder, everybody wants it aggressive. Boom! Stay aggressive. Hitting them, hitting them, hitting them.